What about these two?
Whoever wins gets banned.
This is us.
Chef, we're just coming down to see the kitchen.
You can't get here quick enough. The Aztecas are coming. They think you took out Ortega.
They ain't mistaken.
Well, get down here and take them out too.
You sure your boss don't want this crank for his own personal consumption?
No, no. Mr. Chang Sr. is very specific. He wants a good, reliable source of methamphetamine. We will buy from you here and distribute using established networks.
I'm worried that might dilute what our operation's all about. We're part of the slow meth... We're part of the slow meth movement. Bio-regional, locavores only.
Mr. Chang Sr. has much money.
Shit, Trevor! We ain't got long!
Whoa, manners, chef! These are our guests, all right? We got Mr. Chang and his humble servant.
Hey, Lao Shung!
Nice to meet you. Trevor, we ain't got long till they get here.
Everything in its time, all right. Gentlemen, please, come check out the storage facilities. Go on now. Nice, right? Ample room inside. Mr. Chang, please, sir, if you will.
Let me out! No!
Tour will recommence shortly, gentlemen.
Should we get the guns?
Yes, chef.
Help me!
If I knew we were having visitors, what if that little spring clean?
Ortega has always been cool with us before!
This ain't done until they're all gone!
Lucha! Get down! Vamos por vida!
Shit, man! They're through the fence! We better get on this!
Where can it go? Sinvergüenza!
They're coming in on the left!
They gotta have the whole crew here!
That's what you came for?
Trevor, help me out!
LSDK!
Where's the rest of them, eh?
Don't be crazy, T. Get in cover!
Rude motherfuckers!
Get down!
on and made this personal!
They know their feet, let's push them off! Ortega's dead! And so's your crew!
Get back inside and clean up the lab!
I should check on the Chinese delegation. They might be catching a chill.
Yeah, all right, time to recommence the tour, gentlemen. I think we have seen quite enough.
I'll
swing by and sign the contracts, all right? Just ignore the bodies.
Hey, Trevor, are we still gonna cook that batch?
Fuck yeah!
Okay.